Now we start from the beginning. Those shits hurt, dude. New simulations here unlock Visage's computer to access. Oh. I went pretty far, man. I went really far. Seven deaths. The hostile's eliminated. 99. 98. Oh, from the last hour. Malfunctions 2. 842. Oh, I did a lot, man. That's all right. Let's see what happens when I rest this time. Nothing. Nothing's changed. Yeah, I mean, it's 2 hours. It's 2 hours. But, like, if you've played Dark Souls, if you played any roguelites, this is what happens. See if I can get in this house.
It's open again.
It's getting review bombed because people are not, you know, being able to save halfway through.
The fog seeping inside. Am I not the only thing that can enter here?
I don't want to go down that hallway. Fuck that hallway. This door has never been open before.
This melody. I remember that.
What the fuck is that?
Wake up.
I don't. Dude, I'm getting chills. It's not too hard. I don't think it's too hard. Personally, I don't think so.
Waiting for me. Like the astronaut.
When we look back at the monumental success of the first crewed tragic car accident occurred in the Okanagan Wenatchee nuclear landing, it is impossible to divorce the forest. Although authorities have yet to identify the mission's significance in itself from the effects the cause, as road conditions were optimal, the car broke through a guardrail and plunged witnessing world. Into lake. The driver, the collective and conscious understanding has miraculously of humankind's place on Earth. And thereby the universe originated from the moment we stepped upon the surface of another celestial body, survived unharmed.
Oh, you little bastard. God damn it.
What do you want?
Oh, we can go down here now. Why does he need it?
You, isn't it, Mother? I told you to...
Oh, I got chills, bro. Bad chills. New item unlocked. What's this item I unlocked? Oh my god, look how many fucking parasites. Look how many fucking enemies. Oh, some weird shit right there, boy. Hey, Starf. Shut up. Still haven't defeated that boss. This is new. The astronaut overhead and a lobber. It resembles me. Get the fuck out the way.
How did they capture my likeness so perfectly?
Oh, it's like one of those green things. Like those like Groot looking fucks. I'm still taking this though. You fucknut. All right, King, no problem. Thank you for the raid again. I appreciate it. Good night. Thank you. Let's head in here. Myriad eyes beholding in the long dark sunlight as it rains like pitch. We must leave for the waste where our visions have promised a new kind of transcendence, glory, glory, glory. Okay.
Represent a specific sentient. This seems so disconnected.
All right. Alright, where's this thingamabobber? It should be like right here. Where is it? Am I blind or something? I am blind. Arena time, baby. I hate the bats, I hate the bats, I hate the bats, I hate the bats. Anything but the bats. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, do it. Oh. Oh, fucking Christ. Oh, fuck you. Oh. Do it, you should. Very, very good game. I highly recommend it. Yeah, but he's gonna find an emulation, so it's a little different. Fuck it. Try this out then. Fucking scares me every fucking time, dude. Fuck off. Oh, fuck you. No, it's not. Unfortunately. Sucks. Oh no, I forgot to. I thought it did it. I know, that's the other thing I wanted to know if it was, you know, if it did come to PC, how good would it be, you know? It does a really good job with with the haptic feedback. That's the one, that's another really good thing, like, that has it going for them, is the haptic feedback of the controller. The controller's amazing. Like, the controller also makes this game what it is. the raindrops hitting you. Every time you do something, the triggers. Am I fucking dumb? Oh! I'm gonna die. Well, fuck you. I give up. Like, if they did have it on there, right? Oh my God. Thank you. fuck. Good job, me. I hate this gun. Oh. Fuck. Pick it up, you bastard. I don't need to be here. I need to go to that room right there. This malfunction is the worst malfunction I've ever gotten in my life. Oh, I'm right here. I don't have to do that.
The white shadow signal in the Citadel complex is this way. And now I have the technology to reach it.
Oh, it's sick. I never used this before, so let's try.
Discovered a device with a sentient-shaped imprint. Conducting field test.
But for what purpose?
It don't look so good. I'm gonna die here again because I have this stupid... malfunction, man. This one sucks a lot. They hurt, bro. None of those are good enough for me.
I can see where the horizon becomes the edges of my eye.
I don't want to become this person.
Thank you. Ow. You find a stupid artifact, bro. Otherwise, I'm dead. Well, I'm gonna be fucking dead anyway, so... I can't pick anything up. Nope, don't need that. This sucks, man. I can't pick up anything, dude. So I find an artifact, or I find, you know, one of those collectible items that, you know, takes away all my malfunctions. It's just such a nuisance, and I'm gonna die from it. Ow, you fucking bastard. Oh. Oh, thank God, dude. Thank you, Parasite. I appreciate that. Are you fucking serious? I just died. I'm gonna die right here. Fucking serious, bro. Are you fucking serious with that? There's health back there. I should probably go back there and try to get it. Where is the health? That's all the way up there. I've never seen that thing in my life. What the fuck was that? What was that, bro? To go this way. Oh, now you're here, huh? Fucking needed you before. That Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that sucks.
I have to try harder.
All right. I think we'll end it there.